Hello, once again, people of the internet. Now, remember a couple of days ago I did a video about weird obsessions, weird addictions, whatever. I found a couple more. So that's what I'm going to do today. I'm going to watch a couple of them. And that's going to be our lovely little shindig of a little video for the day. Okay, let's see what this one's about, shall we, people?
I love air freshener.
We're starting off with someone spraying air freshener into their face. Right, I'm confused. Right, carry on.
I love it. Absolutely. What I love about drinking air freshener is the taste.
No! That can kill you. Don't do that. It's stupid. Right? I've never woken up one morning and thought, right, what we need today? A bit of apple or cinnamon in the mouth. Here we go. There we go. That's me sorted. Right. On to work. Jesus. Oh, right. Go on.
There is a million air fresheners out there, but the one that I like is Fresh Linen. I've tried other scents, but I don't like them. None of them taste like they say they smell. Cinnamon is not cinnamon.
Well, of course it's not. It's supposed to smell like it, not like taste like it, you stupid woman. Jesus. Look at that. What would you do if you were in a shop? I don't know. She looks like she works in a sofa sales location. She come up to you. Hi, my name's... Did we get a name? We didn't get a name. Let's call her Brenda. Right. Hi, my name's Brenda. I can sort you out a sofa immediately. I'd run away. I know you would too. Because it's weird. Right, carry on.
Apple crisp is like dirt.
Chance. Apple crisp is like dirt. I'm sorry, but this can kill you. I know I've already said that, but I want to reiterate that this can indeed kill you. It can collapse your lungs, you go to hospital, kaput. Doesn't it make you... Oh, I don't know. Right, go on.
I've got to have Fresh Linen. I literally crave it. In the last 3 years, there's not a day where I've not had it.
Okay, so she goes through 20 cans of air freshener a week. Just let that sink in for a moment. 20. Oh, God. Well, that works out. How much does that work out at? Hang on, let me do some maths in my head. It's roughly 2 a day. 2 a day. 2 a day of fresh linen, of course. You don't want cinnamon or apple or lemon. God. That is not the thing to do. Right? Don't do it. Jesus. But in all seriousness, that lady does indeed need some help. Obviously. Or she could die of solvent abuse. Right, next one, please. Okay, let's find out what this could be. I'm sure it's going to be very lovely.
My name is Keisha.
Hello, Kira.
And I'm expecting my first child.
Congratulations, Kira.
And I love sniffing and chewing dirty diapers.
No, you don't. Okay. No, you don't. I'll tell you why you don't. You said sniffing and chewing, correct? Yes, you did. Two reasons. Okay. Number one. It's excrement. Okay? It's the stuff that the body doesn't want or need. That's why it flies out. That's why you need to use the lavatory. That's why you need to get rid of it. If you didn't get rid of it, I'm sure you'll blow up to a balloon of some kind. why would you go, right, I'm going to smell this. Oh, lovely. Oh, smells just divine. And then chew it. God. Blimey. Oh, what are you doing?
It has to have pee in it.
What? Okay, why does it have to pee? Have pee? Why does it have to have pee? See, I'm losing my ability to say what I want to say. Because this is making me feel ill. My insides hurt. I'm a little bit scared. And I'm going to run upstairs in a minute and vomit. But yes, why does it have to have pee in it? But let us know. Let us know your secrets.
It has to have pee in it.
Okay.
The heavier ones that have more pee smell better.
They don't, though, do they? They don't. Because it's piss and excrement. I know I've said this, but I just want to reiterate the point that this isn't... Oh, God. It's not natural.
This one's soft.
Well, not a few hours ago. I don't know how long you keep them for. Do you store them in your pocket? Do you store them, you know, in your pockets? Do you take them in a bag with you? It was inside a human being. And now it's outside of a human being and needs to be disposed of. Not shoved up your nose and in your mouth. Okay. Excuse me.
I love it. It just tastes amazing. Have one while I'm cooking in the kitchen. I have...
No, you don't have one while you're cooking in the kitchen, do you? Because that... See, I'm sorry. I'm stumbling over words. I do apologise. That is a healthy... I can't even say it. Health and safety issue. And I shall tell you why. Because you've just picked up said excrement and pee in a diaper. You've gone, right, I am going to cook a marvellous meal for the whole family, but first... Right, I'm ready. And then you go over to the fridge, or the freezer, or the cupboard, and say, right, I think I'm going to have myself a nice burger. Make burgers for the family. Not forgetting, you got your piss hand. Just grabbing those burgers going, oh yes, this will add to the texture. Lovely. Whacking on. Eat it. Do you like your own? Do you like your own? I mean, when you sit in the toilet, do you indeed go, right, hang on. You know, you do... That was my poo impression. It's my poo face. And then you go, right, good, set me up for the day. Oh, God.
One in my drawers, I have one while I'm sleeping.
You do not have one while you're sleeping. Oh, you do? No, yes, of course you do. So instead of in the middle of the night, when you wake up, got a bit of a thirst on, maybe you need to use the lavatory or whatever. Instead of doing that, you just go, right, poo bag. Ah, the scents will help me sleep. And that's it. That's your old day. Sniffing and chewing. Oh, she's got a full load in there. She's almost got half the thing. Just, Does it ever leak into your mouth? Like, do you ever get, like, bits? Like, poo bits, like, going in? Oh, dear.
I keep some in my trunk. I keep some in my pocketbook. No, for real. This is good. Hold on.
Okay, good. Right. One more thing. Imagine she goes out on a date. She meets a significant person. You know, whoever. They sit down, go to a restaurant of some kind, any restaurant, preferably one where there's toilets, so she can go out there and have a, you know, have a whiff. And she goes, excuse me a minute, just need to do this, excuse me, I'll just need to, it's my pre-date ritual, if you will. Reaches down, pulls that diaper out of her bag and goes, fancy a kiss, you know. Oh god, what would you do? I'd run away. I'd be like, enjoy yourself, right, see you later, ta-da. I think I'm done. Is there any more of you eating, chewing, sniffing?
Okay, continue.
No, that's the video. That's the whole thing. Right, that's where I'm leaving it, okay? Because I feel ill, I'm going to go upstairs and, you know, you don't need to know the details. But if you did enjoy the video, if you enjoy eating your own poop, please press all the normal likey pokey things, and I'll see you again very soon. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.